Welcome to another StackState Observability in Action video. I'm Andreas Prins, StackState CEO. In today's video, we go much deeper into the topic of application performance monitoring, why it's necessary, and why our solution drives better results. Application performance monitoring, or APM for short, is all about maintaining desired levels of service. APM tools enable businesses to detect issues within their application to avoid service disruption, keep and ensure customer satisfaction, and maintain a healthy level of mean time to repair to quickly solve any issue that arises in their landscape. By observing a lot of application and environment data, these business needs can be achieved. This is what APM can detect. Diagnose server performance, check CPU usage, monitor network traffic, and track application response times. The ultimate goal is to catch issues very early on to keep operations running smoothly, 24/7. Well, there's no shortage of monitoring solutions on the market. None quite match our level of full-stack observability and proactive guidance for remediation. More than that, none of them equally alert engineers for early detection, direct developers on how best resolve issues, inform business owners who have to manage their customer demands. Sounds too good? Let me break it quickly down for you. First and foremost, StackState Observability provides a 360 insight for your entire application stack, and that in just minutes after installation. That is thanks to our powerful eBPF-based agent, combined with 100% OpenTelemetry compatibility. You see, StackState is not only about data collection, but it connects the dots, trace information with application metrics, logs, events, changes. But here's where our APM kicks into a higher gear. We present your data into a single, easy-to-navigate UI. They can quickly grasp system dependencies or component dependencies regardless of their skill set. What does that mean for your teams? Well, faster investigation, because there's no time wasted in bouncing between numerous tools. Plus, our pre-configured service-centric dashboards and ready-to-use remediation guide will give your developers the playbooks they need to solve most common issues literally in minutes. That means out-of-the-box instant remediation. But what makes our APM solution really stand out is our unique ability to rewind back in time. Not only does it immediately reveal current network dependencies, it also exposes historical trends just as easy and quickly. And that is exactly what helps identify your teams the bottleneck in your landscape and pinpoint faulty connections that might have previously gone unnoticed. Of course, there's a lot more to discover with StackState. So, if you want to try it out, just use your own data and get onto a free trial. Our team of engineering is standing by to help you out and guide you through this process. And if needed, just drop me an email or reach out to me over LinkedIn. I'm happy to help.